family, friends, and loved ones, we are all gathered here today to celebrate the union of David and Jessica. We all are all here to support the commitment, love, to the joy, and the love that they share. So as they go forth into their marriage, I just want them to know that I love them, and I'm greatly privileged to be doing their wedding. So with that being said, David and Jessica, your marriage will be a lifelong promise to love, respect, trust. Please honor each other through the good and through the bad and the unexpected. This union represents a commitment to support one another as individual beings, but to also share your joys, sorrows, and dreams as one. A strong bond works in unison, not only to nurture the best parts of your personalities, but to understand each other's differences and flaws. You are committing to learn how to grow alongside one another while remaining to keep an open mind throughout your journey. Today, you gain an equal partner that will be your confidant, your defender, and your motivator through all of your aspirations and goals. You will celebrate each other's accomplishments, provide peace through every setback, and most importantly, give love and life's both big and small accomplishments. You are creating a new home with love, trust, and loyalty, where those are the foundation. No matter what the future throws your way, rely on those foundations, and you shall only see your bond grow stronger and your souls grow wiser. Marriage is not easy, but from what I've seen in you two, I know your relationship will be an example to follow. You show care and compassion, you trust one another, and most importantly, you are each other's best friend. We are now going to go to the declaration of the vows and commitment. David, do you take Jessica to be your lawfully wedded wife from this day forward, to have and to hold, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and cherish, till death do you part? Jessica, do you take David to be your lawfully wedded husband from this day forward, to have and to hold, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do you part? At this time, we will do the unity ceremony. Today, David and Jessica will braid three separate strands into a single cord as a visible sign and reminder of commitment they are making. Two people are better than one, for if they can help each other succeed, if one person falls, the other can reach out for help. A person standing alone can be defeated, but two can sit back and conquer. They are even better if the triple braided cord is not easily broken. David and Jessica, your rings represent this promise to one another. The never-ending circle is a symbol of an infinite and unbreakable love. Jessica, take this ring and place it on David's finger and repeat after me. David.
David.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of.
As a symbol of.
The promise I made.
The promise I made.
To you today.
To you.
David, take this ring and place it on Jessica's finger and repeat after me. Jessica, I give you this ring as a symbol of the promise I made to you today. Having pledged your love and promised to one another today in front of all of your friends and family, and by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. I would like to say congratulations, family and friends. It is my honor to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. David and Jessica Jimenez.
Thank you. for Mr. and Mrs. David Jimenez.
David's been more than just a party animal asshole that we all know him as. For the past 22 years, he's been my teammate, my friend, but I think over the past few years we became brothers.
More than brothers.
More than brothers. And I'm happy to see you two together. It's been a long time since I've seen you smile, man. Congratulations, Jessica and David.
Who rocked the rock, and I can still give up y'all.